So, I think the stage lights are pretty good.
Yeah, they're gonna work.
How bright is that on
you? It's pretty bright. They're doing alright.
Oh, hey man, you're right. Good to see you. You're alright.
Yeah, just sorry to interrupt.
No, we're just testing lights.
Test TV for a second, actually.
Yeah, sure. We got a sec.
Yeah, yeah.
As well as that cool thing.
Yeah, do you want to come outside?
Cool.
Yeah. Sorry, guys. Are you alright? Maybe. Yeah, I'll
tell us. Haven't been too good recently. I haven't spoken to any since September, so I figured it's the only way to get to speak to him. He hasn't answered my calls.
Yeah, we can do that.
Is that okay? Can I just...
You set up for that? Yeah,
yeah, we can go now. Okay?
Yeah, just stay
with me. Now?
Yeah, go for it, yeah.
Okay. Eddie, not replying to my calls, not replying to my texts, haven't replied on Facebook. You haven't been in touch since September 10th. And then I see that video that goes online. You know, I was pissed off at first, and then I saw that, and I was just really upset. You know, Eddie, man, we've been friends since day one. And our friendship doesn't just start and end in the ring. So please don't let something that happened in the ring ruin our friendship. Let's get over this. Just talk to me, man. Let's get...
Yeah,
I want to say that.
Yeah,
okay.
Cheers, man. No worries.